is how to turn on and off the automatic or self-timer function on the Canon 60D. You need to click that drive button at the top, and then you just see that little square. Then adjust this little wheel here, and you'll see that change. So if I adjust the wheel left and right, you'll see that change. That's the self-timer. That isn't the self-timer. And then click the drive button again, and that's all.